Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Nidasha, that's Isaiah, and there's Jeremiah in the back. If this is your first time watching, make sure to subscribe and give this video a like right now. So today we have doctor's appointments for both of them. It's Isaiah's 18 month checkup, and then Jeremiah, I think, has to get another shot today. But that's what we're doing today, so just follow along with us. Jeremiah's in the back cracking up. Look at this. Hey guys, so we are in the doctor's office. Hi! They ended up canceling Jeremiah's appointment because they didn't have anybody to give him his vaccines today. So Isaiah is just getting his checkup. We just got measured. You know what? I'm gonna wait until I get the paper back so I can tell you exactly. He's trying to escape, so I could tell you exactly his height and weight. I'm gonna wait till you get the paper back. But we just did that. So yeah, we are still in the doctor's office waiting for them to both get their shots, because I did speak to the doctor and asked her why they would cancel Jeremiah's appointment, and she, I think, is getting it all figured out for me. So we're just waiting. Both the boys are very cranky, and yeah. No, they haven't even gotten their shots yet, and they're both crying. Hey! You're both my boys. I got them both momentarily to calm down. Do you see my boys are matching? When I get home, I'm gonna try to do a little photo shoot with them since they're matching. They look so cute! Say hi, Isaiah! Say hi! So cute.
They both knocked out after getting their shots, but
just being in that doctor's office with them, and like, Isaiah's bouncing off the walls, Jeremiah's screaming because I set him down for a second to take off Isaiah's clothes. It's just a little stressful, but they're both doing so good. I snuck in weighed Jeremiah because he wasn't supposed to get like a physical today, so I just weighed him real quick on the little scale that they had in there. He's 13 pounds, and then Isaiah, he is 21.88 pounds. He's 21 pounds, 14 ounces, 22 pounds, and then he's 32.5 inches tall. They did do, like I told you in there, they did a finger test to check for his hemoglobin and the lead, like his lead count. And those both came back normal according to the papers. And then they both got a shot today. I spread them out, so I only do one shot like every visit. We just got back home. I'm sitting in the car just for a little bit so they can like completely fall deep into a sleep, and then I'll transfer them into the house. But we only live like 5 minutes from the pediatrics place, so if I leave them and try to move them now, they're just gonna wake right back up, and I don't want to deal with, like, it's just, I need a break for a second, get us lunch and everything like ready. So yeah, I'm gonna try to bring them into the house and we'll see.
You say hi.
Hi.
Say cheese.
Cheese.
Cheese. So cute.
Hi. Okay, guys, so we just got to Ross. I'm actually on a mission to only get stuff for Isaiah. He needs pajamas. He needs pajamas really bad. So that's the goal. Only stuff for Isaiah. But we'll see what happens, because Ross, I can't. It's not my fault. It's not my fault in advance.
Okay. Successful. We found a bunch of pajamas. And then I failed because these are for Jeremiah. But I could have passed them up. Look how cute.
I told him if he can carry it, I'll buy it. This is hilarious.
Yeah.
Who's that?
Are we gonna buy it? Isaiah.
Dog, this looks creepy. Isaiah. Look.
Isaiah.
This is so scary.
Hey guys, so it is a few days later. The boys did well with their shots. They didn't get fevers or anything, which was fantastic. They did sleep a little extra a few days after getting their shots, but that's expected. You saying hi? Hi. It's a circle. Don't touch. Okay, guys. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.